Coach, what is your level of frustration and or anger at the team's performance tonight?
Well, it's not an anger. It's trying to figure out the best combinations and trying to get through the period where guys are adjusting to each other. And, you know, they let the air out of our balloon a little bit. And I think it's a little understandable and it's regrettable. But it won't keep us from moving forward and figuring it out and getting the right group in there, getting Kobe back with his legs and getting Powell back under his legs. And, you know, there's some things we've got to figure out and we've got to get better. Points in the paint right now is killing us. And somehow we got to be able to just be a little stiffer on defense, especially in the paint. It's been hurting us all year and it's killing us right now.
As far as giving up points in the paint is concerned, is it a matter of switching or what is the problem?
Well, it's mostly, you know, it's a little bit, foot speed's a little problem. We're not quite getting back sometimes. But that tonight was, they just went around us. And we're going to have to deal it up a little bit better and man it up a little bit. And, you know, we've got to figure out why, with our, you know, with the rhythm of the game, our threes now have abandoned us. And we never shot below 40, I think, in the last seven games. And the last two games were 30 and then 28 tonight. So that's not a good combo. If we're giving up points in the paint, we can't make threes. So we've got to be able to figure it out, and we will figure it out. And we'll get it going.
You see Kobe improving incrementally?
Yeah, I think so. Yeah, I think, you know, he's going to get better. And he'll get his legs under a little bit more, and we can strengthen, you know, lengthen a little bit. But, again, it's a little bit of still not knowing where everybody fits in yet. And I don't think they know where they fit in. And, you know, trying to make a guess even going down the stretch. You know, before we won a lot of games with Wes and Jody, and they're not on the floor. So, you know, it's trying to figure everybody out.
Mike, as you experiment with these lineups, what way are you seeing the lack of familiarity with these different groups?
A lot. It's a little bit defense, but we're just going to have to man up a little bit more. We're going to have to toughen up, and it's going to have to be a dogfight out there for a while. And I just thought that last game we didn't have it. I was hoping this game a little bit better, but still not enough.
Mike, the defensive standpoint, is it more team D or individual?
Well, a little bit of both. And, you know, defense is communicating, talking, and just almost like spitting blood out there. There's got to be a little bit more urgency in our game. And, you know, it's like you play good defense and then somebody doesn't box out and here goes an offensive rebound. It just deflates you. Or you're okay, you're in front of guys, they just drive right around. We just can't have that. Got to get better at it. And it's got to be a little bit more urgency. It's got to be a little bit more.
What about fourth quarter with Nick Young and Kobe in at the same time? What do you see with those two in a stretch and four?
Well, it's okay. I don't, you know, I have to look and evaluate the whole thing. But I thought Nick was okay. He does what he does, and he's trying on defense. But it's just a matter of we've lost our little stuff, and that's all you need in the NBA to where it makes it tough to win. And the teams come at you. And if you're not rolling, you're not going to win. And right now we're struggling, and I think we're struggling with our psyche. We're struggling with who we are, and it's a little understandable, but we got to get over this quickly.